Hi everybody, welcome back. This is Raúl Castell from Jump Start Motorsports Jobs in our weekly program from home, from the quarantine. And if you are guessing who is hiding inside the motorsport industry, we show you companies and job roles to discover, so you better check it out. So here we have our offer number one. This is a High Tech Associates, HTA, and this is a company from Italy, the one we are bringing to you right now for job offers. They are based in Maranello, close to Ferrari, and they are having some job offers from automotive and motorsports in engineering. So here you can check it out, the ones on display, and you can take a look on the brief job description, and you can apply direct from here below on their website. You can fill it out with your details and attach your resume. Number two, this is the job offer coming from Engage Digital Partners. This is a media company worldwide, and right now they are looking for a social media and community manager for motorsports. They are running a large and wide media company, and right now they are looking for this specific job role. So you can take a look here on the details, email for to send you guys your details, CV and resume, and the job description over here. I think it's a very base media position, and I think it's one of the most demanded right now from the most of you. So I was curious for you guys to show this one. Our job offer number three, this is coming from United Autosports, the race team co-owned from Zak Brown, the McLaren CEO, and right now they are having some multiple job offers in this race team. And here you can take a look on the three open roles right now: the senior electronics and data engineer, race engineers, and number two mechanics. So I encourage you guys to take a look on these ones, and also you can have a look on the job descriptions over here. Very interesting team, running Le Mans series in Europe, in Asia. So take a look, because it's a really nice team to work with. Job offer number four, coming from W Series, the Formula Series racing only women's, and right now they are having some current vacancies, and the one we are showing to you is the partnership sales manager, and you can download here the job description and apply through their website. They also link the LinkedIn below, and you also can apply through LinkedIn if you go to their website, or if you're trying to find them through LinkedIn, work same way. Our job offer number five is coming from ADAC, and this time this is the automobile association, the biggest one in Europe. In the base in it's a German company, and they are looking for a practice motorsport and automotive candidate, and you can find a job descriptions here, as you guys already see, is right down in German for the one who speak German or based in Germany. This one could be interesting for all of you guys. Our job offer number six come from SBG. This is a company of software, from sports software. It's very interesting because they are filming the race cars, and they can extract some data from it, and after they do some interesting jobs with it. And also they run multiple track sites with the cameras and timing and so on. So very interesting company for you guys to take a look. And this guy over here is offering now the Motorsports Product Manager Team Strategy System. This is the job offer right now. Also, you can take a look here on all descriptions, and also in the email to send your CV. And if in case you want to know more about it, just please on the click bottom to know more. Job offer number 7, this is KOENIGSEGG, the sport car and luxury car, one of the famous ones based in Sweden. I think it's one of the amazing sports car, also racing sport car if you want. And right now you can see over here is an MDB software engineer, and you can see the picture, very nice one, and the role over here and the description. So here are all the descriptions and details from the job offer, and you can apply through our through their website and attach all your resume. In this time they requested your resume, cover letter and picture, so this is nice and good to know. And this is a very new one coming in, so take a look in case you like, just go ahead. So our job offer number 8 is First Motorsport. It's a race team based in UK, and they are looking right now for engine and gearbox manager. So for the mechanics one, this is very nice, as you can see in the picture up there. They work the half world rally car team and also historic cars. So I think it's very interesting job offer for the passionates to take a look, and you can apply. And here you have the details. So they recommend to you to send your CV through the email over here. Job offer number 9 is 034 Motorsport, and they run a nice projects based in US. This is in US, and here you can see on the team and the workshop all the job offers they are currently having right now open, and you can see filtered by department and on the location they are offering the jobs right now. It's in Fremont in California, so take a look in all this over here. I think they have right now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and I think you guys can find those very interesting. So here we have our last one, top 10 job of the week is coming from HENDRICK MOTORSPORTS, the NASCAR team based in US, and here they are looking for a file sales representative. So this is the one we recommend to you guys for the NASCAR fans to take a look and go through the details and apply in case you like. The other ones below you can see is posted, is quite old, you know, the today the one we are talking about, the file sales manager, was posted on April 28th. So this is the current open one, the other ones are very old right now. So this is it guys for today, and thank you for watching us. So we already brought to you the 10 jobs of the week, and we hope you guys enjoy, and really recommend to you to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get every week our videos about what's going on and which companies are hiring, and to discover more and more regarding things and companies, different job roles and so on. Remember you to follow us in our social networks, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and also in our YouTube channel, as said, and we hope to see you next week.